Hey there, and thanks for watching WP Beginner. Today, I'll show you how to switch or convert your custom post types in WordPress. If you've created pages and want to switch them to posts, or if you have a custom post type, say like reviews or recipes, and you want to switch those to a post or a page, then this video will show you how. First, install and activate the Post Type Switcher plugin. Then you can go to the All Posts area or All Pages area, select all the items you want to switch, then click on the Edit, and from the drop-down, switch it to the type you want, then click Update. If you have a custom post type that you're switching, just do the same thing under the custom post type area. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out wpbeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.